Good morning, beautiful people. Happy Saturday. I am at my local Dollar General. It's a little bit later than normal, but it's still early. So I'm going to go in and try to do a 5025 for you guys. I may do several, one all digital and one with some papers, okay? Now, if you have not had a chance to look at the videos that I did this week at Target, Walmart, Walgreens, and did I post Dollar Tree? Dollar General. Check those videos out, guys. This is the last day for all the sales that I've been bringing you guys. We also have some paper coupons that are expiring. So check those videos out so you can maximize your savings, guys. Very low out-of-pocket deals. Very low out-of-pocket deals. Especially the, well, I won't say especially the all-digital, but the all-digital was a great low out-of-pocket too as well. So let's see what I can come out with. Hang tight. Oh my God, guys, my deal worked out beautifully, beautifully, beautifully. Oh my gosh, I had to make a little few transactions, a few different little things. Oh my God, you guys would not believe how much I saved. Wait a minute, I purchased 12 items. Oh my God, y'all, oh my God. I think I did better than I did yesterday because I had more items, but you guys hang tight. I'll show you everything I got whenever I get home. Oh my God. If you guys have not checked out my video yesterday, oh my God, I saved $29.99, y'all. $29.99. Oh my God. Hang tight, guys. I'm gonna show you everything when I get home. I'm so excited. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go out again today, but hang tight, guys. Okay, guys, I am back from my Dollar General haul. Before we get into this video, guys, smash that like button. You guys gotta smash that like button. Also, down in the comment section below, let me know if you are getting these deals. I want to make sure that you guys are getting these deals, so please let me know down in the comment section if you are getting these deals. I had a wonderful time today. I just ran out, grabbed everything I needed. You see two different stores in the clip because the first store that I went to, I was sitting in the parking lot. They did not have anything that I needed once I went in the store. So I went to another store and they had things that I needed. Not everything because I did want to do another transaction, but this is what they had and this is the deal that I did for you guys. Lots of great deals at Dollar General, guys. If you have not had a chance to look at the videos that I've been posting for you guys this week, take a peek at those. And to do so, all you do is go to my homepage under videos, click videos, and it'll show you all of my videos that I've been posting in order. So from this week to last week, okay, take a peek at the Dollar General's all digital that I did this week for you guys. Great out of pocket. Also, the 5x25 that I did yesterday, and some glitches and freebies, of course, and all that stuff. Take a peek at the Target video. If you guys have not seen that Target video on how I use my Fetch Rewards card, oh my goodness. If you guys don't have Fetch Rewards, you are missing out on a treat. Oh my goodness. Also, if you are out buying Crest today, Crest is a Fetch Rewards item. So scan that to your receipt, your Fetch Reward app, and you'll get points for that. Now, I have not gotten my points back yet because I just scanned it. So it hasn't gotten back to my account yet because it said my date was missing. So I had to put the date in. So anyway, if you guys do not have that app, it is a great app to have. You just upload your receipt to Fetch Rewards. You will get bonus points. If you have bonus items, like I was saying, the Crest is a bonus item. If you don't have bonus items, you will still get 25 points, okay? Now, those points are equivalent to dollars. For every 1,000 points you get, that is equivalent to $1. When you reach 3,000 points, that is $3, and you will get your first gift card. Now, the gift card, redeeming the gift card is so easy. All you do is go to your account and hit redeem, and it'll show you all the categories that you can redeem your gift card at. You select redeem, it'll ask you again if you definitely want to redeem your gift card. You're going to say yes, and then the gift card will go through your email and you can get your gift card and use it that fast, and it's so easy. Check out that Target video. This video is not sponsored or anything like that. I just want to make sure that you guys get the great deals that I get, okay? Now, I'm trying to build my points back up for Christmas. I was waiting for Christmas, but I needed headphones. I need those headphones, so I got those for free, guys. Oh, my goodness. So, take a peek at that video. Target also has some glitches on Olay and glitches on the, what I do? Olay deal, and I also did the Airwick deal last night. Check those videos out. Today is Saturday, and some of these sales will be ending. More sales are coming tomorrow. We have our newspaper that came out today in my area with some great coupons. The Snuggle coupon is back. You guys remember we got that Snuggle starter kit for free last time it came around? That coupon is back. I try to use it today, but when I get my papers on Saturday and I try to use the coupon, it'll say that the coupon is expired. So I won't be able to use it tomorrow. Until tomorrow, I'm going to check and see if it's going to work. We also have all coupons. We have our May coupons. You know that we have the 7,000 points for 7,000 points? Walgreens. Something at Walgreens. I'll do Walgreens today and I'll explain everything to you guys. But that's not what y'all are here for. Y'all are here for this great deal and I have talked enough. So we are going to get into it. I also am going to add a little clip at the end of Baby taking his antibiotics this morning. He is such a little comedian. Okay, guys. So here we go. If this is your first time tuning into Teen TV, I talk a lot. Okay, guys. I talk a lot, but I like to be very detailed with my breakdowns for you guys. Any newbies? I like to make sure that I break down my videos, transaction. I don't like to be boring at all. I'm not boring. I'm always talking, doing something. So this is me always, all throughout the day, every time on camera and off camera, this is me. Okay. So we got the Snuggle deal. I did 2 Snuggle scent boosters. I think that is the 26 count. They are on sale this week for $3.50. We have a digital coupon for $4 off when you buy 2 Snuggle products, okay? Also, someone informed me that the Snuggle All Free and Clear is on clearance. I think it's $2.25 if you can find those. Those are the 19 count pods, okay? The maxi pads, this is the digital. The 24 count Dollar General brand is ringing up 1 penny. They are $2. We have a digital for $2 off. It takes off $1.99, leaving you only to pay 1 penny for those. I will pick those up in just a few minutes. The Crest, we have a digital for $1 off on any one new Crest. We also have an instant savings of $2 when you purchase $6 worth maybe of Crest. I'm not sure exactly what that is, but check your digitals for that. Also remember, anytime you have an instant savings and you are doing your 5 or 25, whatever the instant savings are is, you have to get above that in your threshold. Meaning, instead of having your subtotal to be $25, now it has to be $27. So when that $2 instant savings comes off, you will still be at $25 and able to get your 5 or 25, okay? Next, we have the Right Guard. That was a paper coupon. I showed you guys that yesterday. I do not have it to show you guys now, but these are $1.75 this week, okay? When you purchase 4 of those, that is a total of $7. There is an instant savings of $2. I hope I'm saying it right. $2. And then the coupon that I used is a $3 off of 2. So 2 of those were $6. We have the instant savings. That's $2. A total of $8. Making this free plus $1 in overage. Okay. Now, again, we have another deal with the instant savings. So now instead of having a $2 instant savings, we have a $4 instant savings. So now your subtotal has to be what? $29, okay? $29. Your subtotal has to be $29 if you are doing any of these 2 deals, the Crest and the Right Guard, okay? Now, the Glad Bags, they are on sale this week for $6.50. We have a $2 digital. Now, some of you may not have this digital. I used mine in several accounts, but some accounts I still had it. So this is $2 off of those. And the Tide Pods, they are $4.95. I had a paper coupon of Tide Pods from the May P&G, taking $2 off of that, okay? Lastly, the razors, they are $3.30. We have a $4 digital, making those free plus 70 cents in overage, guys, okay? A total of 10 items. So I'm gonna hold this right here just in case you wanna do a screenshot. Now, if this It's not your type of deal. You always have to customize your deals to your liking, okay? Now, I did a deal yesterday. Check that video out. That may be a better deal for you, and so forth, some more this week, okay? We are going to go over the receipt now. I hope you guys have your screenshot. We have a total of 12 items. 12 items. And I forgot to tell you guys, I am going to link my Fetch Reward referral code down in the description and in the comment section. You guys do not have to use it at all, but I'm going to leave it there just in case you want to use my referral code to download Fetch Reward and set up you an account. When you do so, you will get 2,000 points, which is equivalent to $2, and you will also get your own referral code so you can share it with your family and friends and turn them on to this wonderful app, and you will start getting points as well. So getting something back for spending your pennies. Yeah. Okay, so it's medicine time for Pooh. He can't stand it. He's being so extra. Say thank you guys for all of, look at him. He trying to smile, not. his antibiotics. That's his antibiotics. I normally have to sing to him when he takes his medicine. He's so funny. Those faces.
Is it nasty poop? Is it nasty poop?
Come on, poop. You got a little bit more to go. You got a little bit more. It's nasty, ain't it? Y'all, up and come a comedian.
Just a little bit more poop. You hear Halo?
It's nasty, ain't it? Ooh, I know. He got a little bit more, just a tiny bit. Ooh. Oh, goodness. Okay, guys, so the baby is doing so much better. Surgery day was terrible, but he's resting well. He goes to the doctor when, baby? Tuesday. He goes to the doctor Tuesday for his checkup and stitches removal and all the other kind of stuff, okay? Removing bandages and stuff. Okay, guys, there is your Nasir. Thank you guys so much for all of the love and the prayers for baby. He'll be one Saturday. Next Saturday will be, he'll be one. Yeah, tell him. Say, next Saturday's my birthday. I'll be one. Oh, Halo getting excited. Are you going to talk to him this morning, baby? Oh, he's not talking yet, y'all. He's not talking yet. Okay. Okay, I'm back. The Snuggles, $3.50. $4 off when you buy two. The Tide Pods, $4.95. $2 off paper coupon. The Dollar General Maxi Pads are $2, taking off $1.99, making that one penny. The Glad Bags are $6.50, $2 off, making those $4.50. The Caress is $4 for the, charcoal and pink lotus. We're going to go with that in just a few minutes. Okay, that was $4. Store discount. You see that it took that $1 off. Then the bar soap was $2.75. Store discount for that. The store discount is the instant savings. And then, of course, the store discount for the 5x25. The Big Soleil razors, $4. Well, no, they were $3.30 with a $4 digital, making those free plus a 70 cent overage. The Right Guard, $175, $3. Paper coupon, $175, $3 paper coupon, and then you got your store savings, okay? Subtotal for all 12 items, $7.51. Overall total of $9.23. That is your $10 and under challenge. A total savings of $29.99. $29.99, guys. 12 items.
Let me know what you guys think of this haul. I'm going to go in the house and spend the rest of the day with my family. I am going to go out to Walgreens and do the spend 25, get 7,000 points back. Also, I'm going to incorporate some other deals that have points with those, okay? So, there you have it. I hope you guys like this video. Share it with your family and friends. Share it in your groups or your Instagram or wherever you want to for people to have saved money. I can't get my words together. You guys know how I am sometimes. I get all tied up and twisted, but that's just me. All right, guys. Have a wonderful Saturday. I hope you enjoy this deal. As I mentioned last night, one more thing. As I mentioned last night, I know you guys are asking for a printable or a Google Doc. I'm going to try my best to work on that. I always try. There's so much that goes on behind the scenes of Tink TV. Of course, I'm sure that's like that with anybody. I always try to make sure that I bring you guys the deals as quickly as possible. Sometimes I'm hindered by so many things. But I want to bring these deals to you as quickly as possible. I'm not sure if that's going to hinder me or what, but I'll do my best to work on something so you guys can take these deals with you to the store. Okay. Much love to y'all. Come back and see me now.